So let's start the sitting and make yourself alert with your posture. I would like to suggest that in the heat that it might be more comfortable if you're actually more alert in your posture. Sit up straighter. Take your place here and in a dignified way. And then gently close your eyes. Can everyone hear okay? Anybody not here? It's working okay? So, and close your eyes. And then take a few long, slow, deep breaths as a way of using the in-breath to connect to your body from the inside, to feel it, be with it. And then as you exhale, to relax your body. Relax your belly. Let your belly hang forward. Feel your body. Become familiar with your body as if it's for the first time. From the inside, what is this body like? How do you experience it? How does the body experience itself? And see if you can notice how the rhythm of breathing impacts the body. What it does to your body, that you breathe in, you breathe out. How the chest and the stomach move and expand and contracts. The sensations of breathing. And for this time, see if you can let go of whatever thoughts and concerns you have. Put them aside. Maybe imagine that you're shelving them for the next half an hour. They're not really needed now. In favor of feeling and sensing your body. And then I'm going to guide your attention through your body for a few minutes. And as I direct your attention to different parts of your body, in the most matter-of-fact way possible, feel the sensations of that part of your body, the process of discovery. There's no need to judge or to evaluate or make a story out of the sensations you experience. Just the simple sensations as they are. So first, bring your attention to the top of your head. The area of your scalp. And perhaps you feel very little there, or nothing at all, or maybe vibration or pressure, tingling. Even if you feel nothing, it's fine. Just let you hold your attention to that part of your body. And then slowly let your attention glide, slide, flow down from the top of your head into your face. feeling the muscles of the face, the skin of your face, the eyes, nose, cheeks, the jaws, the mouth. And just feel what it's like from the inside. Sides of your head. And let that attention slide, flow into your neck. And down into your shoulders. Gentle attention, presence, process of discovery. And then down your arms, elbows, and wrists, and hands. Take in the experience of arms and hands. Attention into your torso, the chest, rib cage, back rib cage, the spine. And let your attention feel the variety of sensations in the torso. Feeling it from the inside, seeing if you can have equanimity. A balance of mind to just feel the sensations very simply, whether they're pleasant or unpleasant. Down into your belly, lower abdomen. Your hips, pelvis area. And then let your attention flow into your legs and feel the legs, knees, ankles, the feet. And then feeling your whole body the best that you can. Take two or three gentle, deeper breaths. And as you do that, feel as much of your body as you can. Almost as if the breath is a cycling through your whole body. The in-breath and out-breath. And then let your breath return to normal. And letting your breath be as comfortable and relaxed as possible. Feel your breathing. Be with your breath. But as a part of your body, feeling the breath body. As the breath goes in and out, this body expands and contracts. Be content to let go of any thoughts and concerns you might have in favor of being with the breath body, the body as it breathes. Let your attention settle into your body again, letting go of your thoughts and concerns. Perhaps you can imagine your attention sinking or plunging into your body in the same way that you would lower your body into a pool of water. Be content to let go of your thoughts and concerns in favor of entering into your body, your breath body, breathing with your body, being with the breath, being with the body. Thank you. then to end this sitting, take stock of your bodily experience. Explore your body one last time, noticing perhaps how your experience of being in a body might have changed in half an hour sitting. See if you can notice a qualitative difference in how much you're settled in your body, at home in your body, compared to when you started the sitting. How comfortable are you to be in your body? How familiar are you to be in your body? Is it more familiar for you to be in your mind, in your thoughts, stories, conversations? Or is it more familiar for you to be in your body, resting there? And then to end this sitting, take a couple of slow, long, deep breaths. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes.